talking about pain.
Let me guide you through the story of a boy and his curse. Tiny diamond in a stroller with his first step chasing the hearse. Sipping out a cup that's halfway filled. Looking forward to the day he pays that drinking bill. There's no peace, there's no quiet on this earth. He can find it nestled tightly in that womb beneath the dirt. Hurt no more, and when he turned 24, he wrote a note to nail to God's front door that said, I want death, death for my birthday. I want death.
Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord.
Death for my birthday.
To the fight, what just happened?
Oh my gosh, I don't know.
I'm tired.
The one thing he couldn't afford just to buy the farm.
Terra was incredible. We had a great turnout. It's great seeing the guys again. Reminded me all the time, made me want to start playing again.
For my birthday.
Hello, John. Would you like to play a game?
No, don't. Oh, no. I gotta cover my stomach.
Where are my bracelets? Where are now? Where are my bracelets?
There's another friend again.
I got a fruit taster right here with your name on it.
A war that's fought for ideals that are dead. I'll never have an argument again. Because my best.
It was awesome. Terra, incredible. If you guys aren't listening to him, you got serious problems with your life. And you need to call me, and I'll tell you what a bum you are.
You are my heart.